Yeah.
I pull up in that yeah, 240 on the dash. Smart nigga, I can make a treasure.
Yo, what up, squad? Hey, man, you tapped into Hood Rock Entertainment with your boy Rock One. You already know what's good, bros. It's just how we get nothing but them lit, banging, popping motherfucking videos for y'all, man. So, hey, man, you join the right side, bro. So, squad up, tap and click up, whatever you want to call it, bro. But this is going to be lit, man. I already know it is, bro. So, a few of the squad members, well, I've had a couple, not too many, but because this dude's video was so lit before, I thought, well, the one he featured in, I thought that I'd bring you this one. Also, because it was requested by a couple of squads. So, hey, man, shout out to you for sending this in. This is JJ Esco, bro. I did one yesterday on him, bro. And, yo, man, y'all must have liked it, bro. So, yo, this is JJ Esco with Op Block. This came out like earlier last, like maybe 9 months ago, 8 months ago. But bro, apparently it's banging. So yo, we're going to see if it's popping, yo. Hey, and how do you like the little setup now? I've got my Facebook up the top there. I've got my IG down the bottom. And yo, man, squad up. Holler, meaning drop a comment. Share this motherfucker and like this motherfucker, yo. You know what's up. So, Hood Rock Entertainment, man. We ain't going to play around. This 4 minutes long, so we're going to get it. You know what's up, man. Shout out to all the squad. Thanks for joining, everybody. Oh, you know what it is, bro. All the way down here in NZ, bro. First place to see the sun, my niggas. So, yo, shout out from New Zealand, bro. Shout out from the land down under. Well, we ain't the land down under. We the land down under. Y'all know what I mean? We the land down yonder. Shit. Get it. Oh, we're gonna get that again. Can you hear us? Back with the gang, Op Block. Yo. Oh, back with a bang, Op Block. I was doing left with the gang. Doing laps with the gang. Fuck what them men posting, man. To the S, I'm a G in the flesh. Tryna really make money, I ain't teeth in the bread. Don't talk about grub, I get cheaper than them. The man want beef, I get season for them. Come on. Come on. I ain't coming with this fire again. Oh, fuck, I ain't gonna say shit. I ain't saying nothing, man. You already know what I'm thinking. You already know I'm downloading this motherfucker, bro. God damn it. I love the UK, bro. I love you motherfuckers, bro. Shout out, UK. E to the S, I'm a G in the flesh. And I really make money, teeth in the bread. Don't talk about grub, I get cheaper than them. The man want beef, I get Caesar for them. How the fuck can I say it? I'll rap what I live. Them men want beef, get the season for them, nigga. Get the seasoning out, yo. Pour some seasoning on that fucking medium rare steak, nigga. I'll serve that shit to you if you want. Sean knew what the fuck's going on. Hell yeah. But what do you say? I live what I rap to. So I'm sure what he just said. I'm going back. Yo. Really?
To the S, I'm a G in the flesh, and I really make money, I ain't teeth in the bread. Don't talk about grub, I get cheaper than them. The man want beef, I get Caesar for them. How the fuck can you say I don't rap what I live? Woo. I don't rap what I live. Why's I
can't oh, I see. Shit? You get slapped. I see. So some people been saying the nigga don't live what he rapping about. How can you fuck it? How the fuck can you say I don't rap? I don't live what I rap. Aye, man. So some niggas out there saying some shit. Say, alright, bro. Let me know if he is about that thing. Yo, drop that in the comments. Let me know if he's about it, bro. Shit. You know I only support the real on this side, bro. Yo. Yo. Don't forget the Hood Rock Entertainment slogan, man. Support the real. We don't give no motherfucking clout to no frauds, bro. And if we got some frauds getting sent in, let me know, man. And we'll take that shit down and don't give them motherfuckers no views, man. Let's go.
On my strip, you get slapped on the stick. We got whaps in the whip, but I'm actually lit. I'm getting crack money, bitch. When I was looking Joe, I was banging on the ops. When you was looking Joe, you were crying in the dark. I was riding on the ops, I was hiding.
What do whaps mean? Whaps mean over there, bro. The whaps, because over here, whaps is like stacks. You know what I mean? So getting whaps is like getting money. I know that in other places, whaps is, you know what I mean? I don't know what it means over there, bro. I don't know, but yo, that's what it means here.
Hiding from the cops, I got sirens on my block, got my finance with the tough, I got brothers up in jail, I got bossy on your head, if I ever ring a line, then I suck in all his heads, and that time I got poked, I thought I was nearly dead, when Z got
poked, God
saved me from the pen, and I started...
Alright man, so it must be about that thing, man, you know what I mean, you ain't getting into knife fights when you're helping old ladies cross the road kind of shit, you know what I'm saying, so this motherfucker must be about to say, hey yo man, if he is broke, for real, I'm banging this shit out of my ride, bro. If he is about that thing, he's getting some radio play on my ride, nigga. Shit.
Time I got poked, I thought I was nearly dead. When Z got back, God saved me from the pen. And I started with a cue, then I blew to a half. Well, you know about seeing feds and you got food in the car. It's not a move that is smart if the run.
Hey, sorry I keep pausing it, bro. I know that you don't like all the pausing in that, but I will take it back and let it ride through a bit, bro. But for real, man. You know what I mean, man. Took a quarter, moved up to a half, moved up to a whole, whole and a half, two, minute, moving ounces, moving pounds, moving kilos. All that shit, yo, man.
I got sirens on my block, got my finance with the tough. I got brothers up in jail, I got bossy on your head. If I ever ring your line, then I suck in all his heads. And that time I got poked, I thought I was nearly dead. When Z got back, God saved me from the pen. And I started with a cue, then I blew to a half. We know about seeing feds and you got food in the car. It's no joke, gotta move that is smart if the runner.
Don't pass video too, yo. This video is sick, bro. Out with the gang, streaming it and shit, yo. Fucks up my camera. On my life, you're getting
wrapped. Back with a bang. Up block, I was doing laps with the gang. Fuck what them man posts on the gram. Been through a lot, but that made me a man. Back with a bang. Up block, I was doing laps with the gang. Fuck what them man posts on the gram. Been through a lot, but that made me a man.
I'm
trying to do my thing. I ain't trying to.
Yo, this dude's talking that real shit too. You know, with, yo, man, he talking that real shit too, bro. Like, you know, what did he say? You know, he like, something about fucking. Yo, hold up, we'll get back.
Been through a lot, but that made me a man. Was a young G cuz, so I don't really care about the shit that he chats in my name on the track. On my life, you're getting wrapped.
Yeah. So what I thought, pretty much niggas saying his name on tracks and shit.
Man posts on the gram, been through a lot, but that made me a man. Made me a man. Back with a bang, up block, I was doing laps with the gang. Fuck what them man posts on the gram, been through a lot, but that made me a man. Trying to do my thing, I ain't trying to see time. Don't talk about grub when you got a wee time. Don't
too.
Talk about crunch, you ain't got a T-line. I was 15 shanks in my fucking Levi's. All them years in the cell, made a man see straight. One time
I was 15 shanks in my fucking Levi's, nigga.
Been through a lot, but that made me a man. I'm trying to do my thing, I ain't trying to see time. Don't talk about grub when you.
Yo, this dude's on, bro. Walk about 15 shanks in his Levi's. I was the same, bro. Yo, man, your boy caught his first. Oh man, I know that it sounds cliche, sounds like a lot of bullshit. But if you go check out my Franny Loco reaction video, bro, I brought out the paperwork. I brought out all the credentials, yo. Yo, man, so I caught my first jail time when I was 15, bro. 15 years old, got sentenced to 7 years, 8 months, my nigga, for manslaughter. Yo, man, so your boy knows all about that thing, man. You know what I mean? Then I went back to jail a second time for 5 years and 9 months, and then I went back a third time for 4 years, man. So, you know, your boy knows all about this guy, man. fuck with it.
When you got a weed line, don't talk about crunch, you ain't got a T-line. I was 15 shanks in my fucking Levi's. All them years in a cell, made a man see straight.
For my duns on a running PK.
Done time on my ones with a fucking teammate. Was a weekend or a weekday, I was down in a deep end. Got my pee straight, wanna talk about beefing, get your teeth
laid.
Do you really wanna know why I'm shotting on a strip? What you know about coming home and seeing nothing in the fridge? I just want it for my kid.
Fucking know about that shit. If I ever get touched, then I'll... Yo, man, I think this dude's like, oh, bro, I can real relate to you, bro. I can real relate to this cat, bro. Whatever the fuck, so I can relate to what he's saying, man. Coming home, nothing in the fridge, nothing in the pantry, bro. I ain't got shit in the cupboards. You know what I mean? Got to go out, steal some food. Mom's just happy because we're coming home with stolen food and shit, man. You know what I mean, bro? Oh, man, we lived that life too, my nigga. You know what I mean? 15 years old, off the fucking jail, bro. You know what I mean? Didn't get out till my 20s kind of shit. So I missed all of those teenage years of learning how to do, you know, the legal thing about getting that green, about getting that cheese, bro. So I had to go out and do my, find my own ways of making money, yo. Fuck, this nigga's talking that shit. Let's go.
Now run up in your strip, and I remember broke days. I had to holler for a tick. I had to kick a door frame.
Ha ha, it's a holler for a tick. Yo, is a tick in the UK, hollering for a tick, is that kind of like credit? So, like, is that like, because in New Zealand, we call it the exact same thing, bro. So when we go over to buy, you know, like we go over to buy some drugs or go over to buy whatever, and you might not have the cash on you, you tick. Get credit, pay later, kind of shit. I don't do this shit, man. You know your boy. Yo, man. I don't fucking play like that. Yo, I don't play like that. Your boy didn't play like that. Your boy always got his, y'all know what I mean? I always got my own shit, man. I ain't fucking around like that. Yo, your boy got his thing too. We getting that dip on shit. I'll fuck up. But anyway, funk, back to this. We're gonna ride out to the rest of the song, bro. This shit is bad. Fuck with that post on the gram, nigga.
Back with a bang, up block, I was doing laps with a gang. Fuck what them men post on the gram. Been through a lot, but that made me a
man. And does it mean doing laps with the gang? As in doing laps in the yard? Is that what we call it in jail? Walking up and down prison yard, doing laps? I don't know, man. Let me know. Drop all this in the comments, bro.
Fuck what them men post on the gram.
Hi, Hyun here with League of Legends.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck out of here. Oh, fuck you doing on my screen? Your ass out, nigga. Hey, anyway, my squad. Yo, man, shuffle sending this motherfucker. You know, this was a banger, bro. You know, what the fuck is going on my camera? Yo, man, you know this is a banger. You know your boy's downloading this motherfucker off the bat, bro. For real, for real. Please keep sending in more of this shit, bro. Keep sending your boy more of this tight, banging, lip motherfucking shit, bro. I'm down with this shit. This nigga was talking my kind of lifestyle shit, bro. Kind of sounded like I was reading my own rhymes from when I used to write shit in jail, man. For real, bro. Like, he was talking that shit, you know what I mean? Sort of makes your boy feel a little bit funny, bro. Like, maybe it makes me feel like I need to ring my mom's. You know what I mean? And tell her, you know what I mean? Thank you for all the shit that she tried to do for us when we were younger through the struggle, man. Because my mom raised a bunch of us little youngins, man. For real, I ain't playing, bro, on a motherfucking government benefit, my bro. You know what I mean? Like, the struggle was real. But your boy's doing well now, my nigga. Shit. So for real, bro, like the video, man. Comment, share this motherfucker, and subscribe, bro. Squad up. You already know what it is. Hood Rock Entertainment, yo. This is where we get all that good shit. So this was JJ Isco, bro. JJ Isco with Op Block. For real, bro. Get at your boy. Hood Rock Entertainment. I'm out.